Here is an attempt at Nobody's Lonesome for Me in the key of G. And I am just running through this without knowing the lyrics. I'm just going to be reading them off of a page. So we'll see how it goes. And there's a page turn in the middle that I'm going to do. And I think I can attempt to do this without too much disturbance. So here we go. Hopefully you'll be able to see what both of my hands are doing and hear the melody pretty well. I'll try to do a few breaks in it for guitar soloing if we wanted to do that type of a thing. Everybody's lonesome for somebody else. Nobody's lonesome for me. Everybody's thinking about somebody else. Nobody thinks about me. When the time comes around for me to lay down and die, I bet I'll have to go and hire me someone to cry. 'Cause everybody's lonesome for somebody else, but nobody's lonesome for me. Everybody's longing for somebody else, nobody's lonesome for me. Everybody's dreaming about somebody else, nobody dreams about me. All I need is a bride who wants a big-hearted groom. I wouldn't care if she came riding in on a broom. Everybody's lonesome for somebody else, but nobody's lonesome for me. Pining for somebody else, nobody's lonesome for me. Everybody's crazy about somebody else, but nobody's crazy about me. Oh, I shined up my shoes and then I slicked down my hair, put on my Sunday clothes, but I ain't going nowhere. 'Cause everybody's lonesome for somebody else, but nobody's lonesome for me. Everybody's yearning for somebody else, nobody's lonesome for me. Everybody's falling for somebody else, nobody falling for me. Now I ain't had a kiss since I fell out of my crib. It looks like I've been cheated out of my rib. Everybody's lonesome for somebody else, but nobody's lonesome for me. Okay, so if you were to play this, the lead guitar stuff for it, you would want to have your pentatonic pattern one, the one that goes like this, you would want this to be at your open fret. So instead of going 1-4, we would go 0-3-0-2-0-2-0-2-0-3-0-3. So let's see here. Everybody's lonesome for somebody else. Type of a thing. And then if you wanted to, you could practice pentatonic two. Or you could do just your straight G major scale. G, A, B, C, D, E, F sharp, G. Also play, this is a fun one to practice bar chords with. Everybody's lonesome for somebody else, nobody's lonesome for me. Everybody's dreaming about somebody else, nobody dreams about me. And so on. So there's a lot of things you can do. Hopefully this is a fun video to goof around with. Thanks for watching.